Some people believe that if you're providing harm reduction supplies, that you're encouraging other people to use, which is not so.